Use a clean, bright, high-resolution photo. Background will be removed and the image will be transformed from 2D to 3D. Please, follow the suggestion about the recommended number of faces. Portraits and half-body shots tend to yield the most impressive results. Try to avoid photos taken from a bird's eye view or other unusual angles.